Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we are gonna check out Arrows. So this is a minimalistic logic puzzle game that was just released in the end of November, and the objective in this one is to clear the board by bringing same colors together. So to clear, for instance, this first level, you have to bring together these two blue arrows, and that will clear the board. And of course, as you progress in the game, there's gonna be more and more of these arrows in many different colors. It's also minimalistic in the sense of settings. There's not many options here. There's a level overview. As you can see, there are 50 levels in the game. You can turn the UI sounds off. There's just a little click when you navigate everything, as you can hear. You can turn that off here, and you can turn the music on and off here. And then there is a credits section. So let's just try this out. So we're gonna click right there, and there we go. We got our first achievement. Nice. I think this down here actually shows you how many levels. I suspect there's probably 50 down here. 5, 10, 15, about 20, 25. Nah, it doesn't seem like there's 50, but maybe there's 50 down here. It will show your progress. But anyway, let's see if we can figure this out. So, click here, click there, and there we go. Simple so far, right? But we already have 3 colors now, and we are having more arrows. From what I know, you just have to bring 2 together, but sometimes you might have to bring more together, like if we had 3 instead of here. So here we can bring together 2 blue and 2 blue, but if it only had 3, we had to bring all 3 together to actually remove them. So you have to bring together 2 or more of the same color to clear them from the board. Okay, so we have to get the red one down here. So if I click this to move the red one out of the way and get these to join, then this is gonna be stuck over there. So I don't want to do that. I think we're gonna bring this down there, that removes these 2, and this over here, that removes those 2. Then we can do this, and there we go. Aha! So far, so good, right? Okay, ooh, achievement unlocked, it's a key. Interesting. Okay, it does seem to show the progress down here. We have completed 3 levels, right? So maybe there are 50 here. Just didn't quite feel like it, but I didn't count it that accurately. Anyway, let's see. So this is what I was talking about. We have 3 red arrows here. So somehow I have to get these over there, or get this one up. I think that's going to be more easy. There's no way we can push these over this way because we don't have anything on this side, right? They are kind of facing the wall, so there's no way you can get the red ones pushed that way, especially since they're both facing downwards. Okay, that means we are gonna have to bring this up. The question is if we want to get the blue ones out of the way first. No, I think we want to bring this up because we can bring the red up there, then we can push the red over there, which means these are gonna be removed, and this blue one is gonna end up there. Then we can move the other blue one over and we can clear those, and then we can push up the orange one, right? Let's see if that works the way I'm thinking. So now we're gonna move you over there, move this, move this, and move this. Aha! Oh. So what's the deal with this, I wonder? I suspect something happens when you bring a... Well, all we can do is try, right? Let's actually remove this. Okay, so it actually turns it into a firm block. So while it's kind of, you know, all wobbly, you can send a block through it, but if we do it now, it's gonna get stuck on it. Ah, interesting. Ooh, achievement unlocked, level 5. Okay, but now it doesn't show the progress down here anymore. I guess because the board is too big. But now we actually have 4 of these. Ooh, so the question is which we wanna do first. I want to do the green ones. Yep. Because if we do the blue one, if I send the blue one over here, it's just gonna go straight through here. It's gonna hit the green, right? Right there. But this is gonna be a firm block if we do that. And that means the blue is gonna be here. the green there, and then we have no way of, you know, we can move the blue one over. This is gonna get them stuck though, so if I try to move the green, I can't get it over there, and I can't move this way because I have no blocks on the left side of it. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. This is not how you're supposed to do it. Right, so we do this, but now we're stuck. All we can do is this. If I try to move this, it's gonna end up there. There's no way I can join it up with this blue one. I can't get this green one over here, and I have no way of moving them up or down because all the arrows go sideways, right? So we are just gonna reset this, which means we're gonna have to send these this way, right? Now I have to think about the order I do this in, right? Because otherwise I end up with one left over. If I send this over here, these two are gonna disappear. If I send this over here, these two are gonna disappear. And then I'm left with this one, so that's not good. So how do I do this without... I might already have messed up. Have I already messed up? I might have. If I send you over there, this is gonna disappear. If I send you over there, these are all gonna disappear. Then I have two left, but I have no way of moving them up and down, so that's not good. Ooh. Ow. If I send you over there, these two are gonna disappear. Then I can send either of these, but no matter what, I'm gonna... Okay, I think I've messed up. Because no matter what I do, I'm gonna end up with one green. So how do I avoid that? I should probably not start with the top one. No, if I start with this one... No, that's not gonna work either. Is it? No. See, I'm already getting stuck here. Okay, so if I send you over there, this is gonna disappear. If I send this over there, and this over there, and this... Oh, I have to start from the bottom. Right, that's the problem here, because I started up here. I removed two green arrows at once, and that means we end up having too few arrows over here, because then we only have two left, and we have three arrows left here. But if we start down here, then we move them one by one, right, over here. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. So we're gonna do it like this. Much better. And then of course we have to try and avoid making the same mistake here, so we have to start from down here, because if I do up here, I'm gonna remove two of them at once. So we're gonna start down here again. Nice. I like this. I don't know, I like these kind of puzzle games. Okay, so now we have arrows. What do they do? Okay, I suspect if we send this up here, it's just gonna send it further, but maybe if we send something through... So this is gonna hit this, and then I think it's gonna turn. Yeah, I think that's what it's gonna do. So if we send this over here, it's gonna do this, so it follows the arrows, right? I think that's what it does. Yes. And then we're gonna go there. Easy peasy so far. Not completely, I've already messed up, but so far we have figured it out, so that is fun. Okay, so if I send you down here, you're gonna be sent back up and into this, and then over there, and then you're gonna end up over here. And this is gonna be a firm block, so I'm not sure we want to start with that, because we have to get it over here somehow, right? I think we have to try and turn this into a firm block. Probably with this. If we turn this into a firm block, then this one is going to hit this arrow, get sent back up here, hit this, and it's going to end up here. Then we can use the blue one here to push this one over there. Then we can send it down and we can join it here. This can be joined with this. So yeah, we're going to start there. That removes them. Then we are going to do this, get you stuck, and push you over. Gone and gone. Yes. Awesome. Okay, so, oh, we have a lot of colors here, and we have three green ones and three orange ones. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna want to have this is the only one I want to move of these orange ones, I think. Right off the bat, because if I move this up, it's gonna disappear, right? You can't move, or we could move this one down and I would join them, but we need to get this out of the way. So I think we have to get... Well, we're gonna want to get the green ones over here. Preferably this one first. Yeah, because if I move this one, get this over here first, these two are gonna disappear somehow once we get all of this out of the way. So if we move you, then this orange is gonna end up over there. If we move this next, then the blue ones are gonna join. So that means we have a blue and then one orange and one green here. And this orange is gonna be over there, but we have to make sure that we get this orange over there. Ooh, this is tricky. No, I think that is what we need to do. So let's move you. Then we're gonna move this to remove the blue ones. Oh, I can't do that. Why can I not do that? Maybe because this arrow means it can only move. Oh, then we have to get these out of the way first, right? Okay. So you can't push one arrow towards another arrow if it's facing the opposite direction. That's important to know. We can move this because it's facing up, or, well, if it was facing down, but if it's facing the opposite direction, then you can't do it. Aha. Okay, so if I click here now, these two are going to disappear, but then we have this one. That's not a good thing. How do I get... And I can't move... I think we have... I've already messed up, probably. Yeah, I've already messed up. I should have joined the orange ones. Okay, so we start with the blue. Then we join the orange. There we go, much better. And then we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna do this. Aha! Yay! Ooh, okay, we're already at level 10. Nice. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 orange ones. Gonna have to get them up here because we can't move this anywhere. It can only go upwards, right? That means we have to get all the other ones up there somehow. Which means we probably want to use this to make these firm ones. Or solid blocks, right? Because otherwise we can't get it through. So we wouldn't want to send anything else through, but we also can't send anything else through. And if we make these into solid blocks, that means we can bring this over here and join these two. So that's a good thing. Then what about... yeah, I can see it. I see it. Yes. I think we want to start here. So we send this orange one over here and then we can send it up, 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 and have it here. That means this green one is going to be sitting right there, and then we can send this over here to clear the green, right? That means we have an orange up here and an orange there. Then we can push this up, so it's right there. That means we have an orange there and an orange there and an orange there, but they are not going to be removed. Then we can send this up there, remove the orange, and then we can deal with the blue ones. Yes. What was it I just said? I think that's what we're going to do. I think we want to start with this one though, because I don't know if we click this one, if it's gonna instantaneously get removed, well, when it passes this, or if they have to sit still. Well, we can test it, let's test it. Okay, it doesn't. I wasn't sure if it would kind of get removed because it touches this when it moves. Didn't think so, but always good to test, right? So that means we're gonna move you up there, we're gonna move you up there, then we're gonna make those solid blocks and remove the orange. And that means we can move this over there and remove those. Nice! And we got another achievement, level 10 done. Yay! Okay, well, we are gonna end this right here, guys. I think you guys have a good idea of how this works. There might be more little mechanics that are gonna get added as we progress. But I'm actually really enjoying this. This is a lot of fun. It's a pretty casual logic puzzle game so far, but I can imagine it's getting somewhat trickier as you get towards the later levels, because we still have another 40 levels left in the game, right? But anyway, let me know what you guys thought about it, and as always, thank you so much for watching, do take care, and happy gaming!